Hello vampires, today we will try an experiment on my Amiga 1200. I have a compact flash on the vampire IDE with the new fresh 3.2 operating system, and on the IDE on Amiga motherboard I have Cotter's ApolloOS. Let's try how we can enjoy both worlds.
Okay, this is my OS 3.2 desktop on my Vampire 1200 in 1080p. So you can look how 1080p Amiga desktop can be tiny. And now we open the root control graphical user interface by Hoshi and map an Eros Kickstart. Okay. Two. And boom. We have Pedro Cotter's ApolloOS 6 distribution. Okay. And so you can experience some of this ApolloOS on Ubuntu. Keep in mind that this distribution today is Vampire Bufor centric, so something is configured to use the 16-bit audio that's only on the before, so there is some missing parts on a Vampire 1200, but if you want to have a look, you can with this simple trick. Okay, bye bye, ciao e alla prossima.